Phenols are the hydroxyl derivative of benzene. They are also known as carbolic acid. In IUPAC system, phenols are named as benzenol or phenol. Phenol name is accepted by IUPAC. So we can write in IUPAC system as well as in common system, name of phenol is benzenol or phenol. So in common system we can use prefixes like ortho, meta or para before name of phenol. Suppose here structure is given C6H5OH. Here OH group is attached to first carbon atom. Always consider OH is attached to first carbon atom. So here for second carbon atom write ortho, for third carbon atom write meta, or for fourth carbon atom write para carbon atom. So in common system write prefixes like ortho for second carbon atom, meta for third carbon atom and para for fourth carbon atom. So the IUPAC name of phenol is benzenol or phenol, and if any substituent is attached then write its position and name of alkyl group. So here some examples are given. First example is simple phenol. Here we will study first common names. So here C6H5OH, here one hydrogen atom of benzene is replaced by OH. So C6H5OH, its common name is phenol. Then here methyl group attached to second carbon atom. This OH is attached to first carbon atom of benzene ring. So it is actually C6H4. Here OH group is attached to first carbon atom and methyl group attached to second. So it is orthocresol. Common name is orthocresol. Then here consider this OH group is attached to first carbon atom. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So it will para. So para-nitrophenol. Its common name is para-nitrophenol. Then here first and second. So its common name is catechol. Then this structure here resorcinol, common name is resorcinol. Then here OH group is attached to first carbon atom and this OH is attached to fourth carbon atom. So its common name is hydroquinone or quinol. Then here this OH group is attached to first, then third and fifth. Here three hydroxyl group are attached to benzene ring. Here common name is fluoroglucinol and this is pyrogallol. Now we will study IUPAC names of this structure. So phenols are hydroxyl derivatives of benzene. So here IUPAC name is benzenol or phenol. Here E is replaced by OL. Letter E of benzene is replaced by OL. Hydroxyl group is attached to that benzene ring. So we have taken OL in place of E or phenol. The name phenol is accepted by IUPAC. So we can easily say phenol. Then here methyl group is attached to second carbon atom. Now in IUPAC system give number to that benzene ring and OH group is attached to first carbon atom. So 1, 2. So here 2 methyl phenol. 1, 2. Here 2 methyl phenol. Then here nitro group is attached to fourth carbon atom. So here 1, 2, 3, 4. So here 4 nitro phenol. Then here 2 hydroxyl groups are attached. 1, 2. So it is benzene 1, 2 diol. Then here OH group is attached to third carbon atom. So 1, 2, 3. So benzene 1, 2. Benzene 1, 3 diol. Then here OH group is attached to, from this carbon, it is attached to fourth carbon atom. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is benzene 1,4 diol. And here OH group is attached to first, then third and fifth carbon atoms. So it is benzene 1,3,5 triol. Here 2 parent benzene, here 3 hydroxyl groups are attached. And here 3 hydroxyl groups are attached like this. So first, second and third. So here we have taken clockwise direction. So 1, 2, 3. So it is 1, 2, 3. So it is benzene 1, 2, 3 triol. In this way we can write IUPAC names of phenols in simple way.